What has been your most ridiculous race ever?
Wow! Good question! I was young. It was in a scholar race. And I began the race, I passed maybe four or five hurdles, and after that I have hit the six hurdles. And my shoe, I have take off my shoe by hitting the hurdles, and I finish barefoot until the line, and I was down, just hit your head and run away. And it was funny.